Fry, thank you for joining us. And also later on, Catherine Wambugu, who is the co-founder at Wambugu Apples, will be joining me to discuss more about what we are talking about today. And also, we'll be looking at some of the ways in which you can grow food in the forest. We are also going to be looking at a very interesting story when it comes to that. But now let us look at the markets before we get to the stories of the day.